Drills have been held for members of the Separate Operational Support Regiment of the Ukrainian Armed Forces to hone their skills. The forces tested the building of pontoon bridges for the execution of combat missions and the transportation of heavy equipment across the river during the exercise, which was conducted on both land and water.